Venkat, Kiran, can you mind to ask to one question to clarify? So when we do the product cost estimate, the standard price will get updated in the material master, right? When we do the cost tooling, WAP cut for the production order of the startup, so we'll create the cost of the production order against the finished batch product. When we evaluate or when we capture actual cost incurred for the production order, and when we set
so
it.
So then production process order is separate scenario.
Will that material, will that finished pack the product cost from process order or production order, will it reflect back in master data of finished product in this standard cost estimate or pass an entry to the GLM? Because the standard cost estimate.
Sorry, I don't understand the question.
So, can you speak somewhat loudly? You can repeat the question. Somewhat loud.
Can you hear me now?
No, no. Use somewhat loud voice.
Okay.
Yeah, use my
voice. Yeah.
I think I can understand his question. Maybe Venkat, can I answer? If you don't mind.
First tell me the question, then you can answer.
The question is telling, after doing the production order settlement, the cost, will it going to only the GL account or it's going to update in the material masters also?
That's correct. Whatever the 4000 value that you're talking in the example here, will it get updated in the material master data or will it go to the...
So here if you see, second, I understand your question. Here the complete, the manufactured product is moving from production order to MM. When it is moving from production order to MM, which GL is picked? Finished goods inventory GL is picked. Say, sir, this finished goods inventory GL is picked up. So the GL account is updated. At the same time, material master is also updated. Both will be updated now.
Okay. Will it update in the against where it in the standard price or just wanted to
standard price?
So in planning, standard price is there. Once that actual cost is in cost of the controlling, once that actual cost is collected, so then actual cost is updated. Metal master updated with standard cost, whereas finished goods inventory account is updated with so here once that cost of this control is done, it will be updated with
It
will be updated automatically.
In Metal Master, finished goods Metal Master.
Yes, in Metal Master also it will be updated automatically. So you do one thing, first answer.